You know.
This is how the war is fought here in Marawi City. It is urban warfare. The main battle area is about 200 meters away. The Marines here, who are used to fighting in the jungles, occupy tall buildings. And snipers here bore a hole on the wall so they could have a view of the main battle area.
Of the war zone in Marawi, these soldiers are about to rescue their wounded. This video, that also became viral in social media, showed the difficulty of urban warfare. This wounded soldier was rescued by his comrades despite sniper fire.